and the Templars has cost too many innocent lives.
Templar bastards killed my husband and stole the ring from his finger. They deserve to die.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere attacking by surprise, sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day in case it was magic.
Farewell.
A wealth of knowledge for those who know where to look.
Sure, but I don't know how you dream, let alone wander around in there. Especially when the shit that comes out of the Fade generally seems pretty great.
So are humans, but we continue to interact with them when we must.
The apostates have fled to the hills.
Let me try.
The apostates locked themselves in for safety. And then the Templars set the house on fire.
Excuse me, have you seen another Inquisition scout? Elven woman, answers to Riggs.
You said your friend hasn't reported back.
She was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
Could make camp here. Nothing to report, sir.
It must have been some time since the renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.